Right, so for some reason my mic wasn't working in this recording, so I just have to talk over it and basically say what I was saying, if I can remember it right. Sorry. Anyway, enjoy the video. Right. Basically, yeah. So there's an easy competition here because only Destiny 2 works in this. I don't know why. And also, yeah. Basically, Destiny 2 only worked. So, yeah. Yeah, the next one was... Alright, so, a Final Fantasy song versus The Last of Us theme song. Yeah. And, yeah. Basically, I'm just listening to each of the songs. You know, to see which one's better. So I'm just listening to lots of awesome songs, because I've never heard it. And it's quite alright, actually. I'm also listening to, whatever this Final Fantasy song is. And the one I pick is, yeah, Final Fantasy. Because, you know, I like it better than The Last of Us. I don't like Last of Us. Alright, yeah. You didn't even get to see. It's so quick because I like Persona 5 so much. Anyway, Monster Hunter versus Overwatch. It's gonna listen to it. But I don't like Overwatch, so I really don't like Overwatch. Yeah. Wii Shop theme. I need to turn down the volume on my laptop. Oh, yeah, there. Alright, so Wii Shop theme 1. Bury the Light versus Jetpack Joyride. You can already tell which one I like more. Because, you know, yeah. Virgil's better. And everyone driven. Sonic shit. Alright, Brawl versus Mortal Kombat. Brawl 1. Alright, so Persona 5 and 7. This is actually quite a good song. It's quite good. And then Persona 5. I love Persona 5 if you couldn't tell. Like, it's such a good game. My favorite game of all time. Alright, so Dark Souls 3 versus Monster Hunter Rise. Yeah, I immediately picked Dark Souls 3, it sounds so much better. Bowser Jr. versus LA Noir's main theme. And I immediately fall in love with the Bowser Jr. theme. So yeah. It's easy composition. Alright, so Enz Castle Bridge. This is actually quite a good song. It's quite actually good. And then Eternatus from Pokemon Platinum. I like Giratina, so there's a big bias. And the song also sounded good. Alright, Pokemon Black and White, Elite Four Battle Music, or Poems of the Poem of Everyone's Soul from Persona 5. This is quite alright, but why is it going like buh, 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 like 24/7? Like, can the normalists not come out to play? Anyway, Persona 5 won, obviously. And then Kingdom Hearts versus Hollow Knight. I've played a bit of Hollow Knight, just a bit, a teeny bit. It's quite alright. I just got stuck and confused and lost. Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts is quite nice. But here, I was trying to decipher which one would I want to listen to more. And also, yeah. So, I put...
Drum roll. Alert!
Next one was Metal Gear Rising Revengeance, Rules of Nature, and Monster Hunter Main Menu theme. You can already tell which game I picked, because it's a game I like. I like the Metal Gear series. And God of War versus the Spider-Man PS4 thing. You can already tell which one I would have picked, and did pick.
No, God of War is good!
I don't know why I did that, I'm sorry, mate. 15 minutes left, oh god. Black Ops Zombies 2 versus Bloodborne. Oh yeah, and Black Ops 2. It's quite alright, good song, bit overrated. But Bloodborne 1. It's a good song. GTA San Andreas theme song or Battlefield 4. Battlefield 4 totally sounds good. Yeah. And Minecraft Subwoofer Lullaby versus Horizon Zero Dawn. Pick Minecraft, good game. Good, actually it's an alright game. Metal Gear Rising, Revengeance, Rules of Nature. I should have picked this instead of Death by Glamour. You'll see why later. You'll see. So yeah, I picked Death by Glamour because I already picked Rules of Nature. Right, Super Mario Bros. 2 versus the GTA 5 theme song. You can only tell which one I love. So I'm probably gonna put it in the background as music. Like, probably gonna put it as background music. Alright, Mega Man 3. And here I went, I was never a book smart, I'm money smart. Makes me more intelligent. It's actually quite good though. And then, whatever that was. Here we have Everybody Falls in Doom. What's it? Oh no, Doom and Fall Guys. But I was like, but Doom wins anyway. Easy competition. Smash Brothers Ultimate Theme or Pokemon Battle Tower, once made by Toby Fox, the other person I don't know. Wins. They're both good songs. So yeah, I'm listening to him right now, and I went with Battle Tower. It's good, I love it more than the Smash Brothers Ultimate theme song. Subway Surfers won immediately. Mario Odyssey, Jump Up From The Star, and Doom. Yoshi's Island or Rude Buster? I like both, but Yoshi's Island is a banger. Like, it's really good. That's Persona 5, yeah. Yeah, Persona 5, Wake Up, Get Out There, and Green Hill Zone. Like, these are two of my favorite game series out of 10. Persona 5's top 5. But yeah, it's a hard competition. You're like, oh no, which one do I like more? The obvious one. What game do I like more? I wonder. Which one sounds like a banger? It's Persona 5. Oh yeah, Overworld theme and Sonic Frontiers Undefeatable. I love Undefeatable. But Overworld theme is one of my favorite Mario songs. Like, it is so good. Horizon, and the only thing I know for real. One's a good game, the other one's Dying Light. I don't know if Dying Light's a good game. Yeah, I want the beak, mate.
How do I say beak? Crocodile Ball and Undertale.
You understand.
I like both, but Coconut Mall clears only Undertale.
Risk of Rain 2. I listened to this and this was good. Like, listen. Banger. Alright, so Zelda. Not Ocarina of Time.
Is that Ocarina of Time?
Yeah, and Bully. You'll figure out which one I make. Alright. Now we have Persona 5. Yeah. Bloodborne Lost. And then we have Metal Gear Rising and Monster Hunter. What's next? Okay, the only thing I know for a real one. That's good. Final Fantasy or Subway Surfers. That was really quick. Virgin Steam or Coconut Mall? I love Virgin Steam, but Coconut Mall is a banger. Like, Coconut Mall's a banger all the way through, so I had to go with it. Persona 5 immediately. Banger. God of War versus Death by Glamour. I want Death by Glamour because it's more of a banger. But God of War is great. Alright, Destiny 2 and Doom. That was really easy.
Is it Destiny or Doom? Doom 1.
Obviously. Oh, Bowser Jr. versus Doom Shop Team. Yeah, I fell in love with the Bowser Jr. song. Alright, Smash Brothers Brawl or Battle Tower? I like Crispy Concords. I actually like Battle Tower more. So yeah. It's probably like Persona, is it? No, it's Minecraft and San Andreas. Alright, so I listened to this and I was like, oh wait, is this a Minecraft song I don't like that much? But you know, I just didn't care. I just didn't care that much. I know sometimes my mic cuts out and you can't know what I'm saying. But I don't like the Minecraft song that much. Yoshi's Island was an immediate win. Like, just immediate. Mario 2 or Risk of Rain 2? I don't like the game of Mario 2, but that's such a banger. Like, Overworld's a banger, right? Dun 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 dun. What was this? Persona 5 versus Persona 5. Wake up, get out, get out of there. And life will change. Yeah, I picked that because I like it. It's a banger. Overworld theme from Mario or Ocarina of Time. Two good games, I think. And I love Mario World. I love Mario World and its music. So you can only figure out which one I picked. Now, Persona and Subway Surfers. What did I pick? I actually forgot. I think it was Persona 5. Yeah. That was. I thought that ad was a bit weird there. I was like, huh? What's going on? Doom and Bowser Jr. I'm sorry to the 10 Doom fans, but no, I'm joking. But I love Bowser Jr.'s theme in this. So much better. It's so much better! Alright, what was this? Undertale? I don't know what this thing was. Metal Gear Rising versus Metal Gear Rising. See, I told you. I should have picked other Rules of Nature. So I did pick which one was better. Jetstream Sam's Battle Song or Rules of Nature. It's a really hard pick, by the way. It's incredibly hard. It's like, oh no, what do I do? But then I went with Rules of Nature. Because Rules of Nature is a banger!
Who's a nature?
So yeah, this is a banger. Hurry up, me picky. I was like, oh, no, what do I pick? Right, Persona 5? Yep, Persona 5. Persona 5 and Coconut Mall.
Coconut Mall can not clear Persona 5.
Alright, Doom and Overworld. Sorry to the other 10 Doom fans. No, I'm joking. But Overworld wins. Yoshi's Island wins immediately. Those two were bangers, but only one will stay. Alright. Persona or Deathly Glamour. Yep, that one. I don't like that Persona 5 song that much anyway. It's alright. Persona 5 versus Persona 5. Last Surprise or Beneath the Mask. So I picked the one that I would listen to the most, like on like a yearly basis. And what was the next one? Yoshi's Island or Bowser Jr. Alright, so Overworld or Rules of Nature. I think I picked Overworld here. I can't remember, but I think I did pick Overworld. Oh no, I picked Rules of Nature. Those two are bangers. Oh yeah, I said these two are ties. Oh, here's the hard one for me. Yoshi's Island or Persona 5 Beneath the Mask. It's like, oh no. What should I pick? It's like, should I phone a friend? Or more like, message my friend. And, yeah. Basically, yeah. So, yeah, Persona 5 or Yoshi's Island. I messaged my friend, asked them, Yoshi's Island or Beneath the Mask? And she said Beneath the Mask. Or did I say it too early? Oh no, I think I already spoiled it. No! Just getting bored. How long did it take for me to message them? Like, I was trying to message them quickly, but damn. Anyway, this is the final round. It's not 5-1. Oh no, I don't know. That was not. Oh yeah, Persona 5 versus Rules of Nature. You can already tell which one's my favorite game and one. You can really tell. So yeah. All the final round contestants were like really good songs, most of them. Anyway, here I'm just looking at the songs that were in it, and if I missed them out, seeing if there's any bad horrendous ones. I'm glad I didn't get Persona 5. I was in that 0.96% of the win rate. I think that was how much it was. I don't remember. Anyway, jump ups. Not that good. Anyway, yeah, just looking at the songs. Blah 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 la 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 la. Ding, fries are done. Ding, fries are done. Ding, fries are done. Anyway, here I'm just talking like, if I annoyed the 10 fans of Doom and stuff, if you don't agree with my opinion and stuff, like and subscribe and hit the bell button. I'm joking. You would get a notification every century. And yeah, if you don't like my opinion and hate me and wanna bother me about it, and put it in the comments, please. I really wanna see how annoyed you are. Or if you agree with me, please tell me if you agree with me. To all my Persona fan mutuals and I think friends, TikTok friends or mutuals, I don't know, on TikTok, please say that you agree with me. Please, please, please. And then people on YouTube, yeah, you got, I don't get views on YouTube, do I? So. Anyway, here I'm just trying to keep on talking until it hits 20 minutes. Here, it did hit 20 minutes. So, yeah, so. I hope you enjoyed this video. Follow me, probably. Yep, alright, so, bye. I guess.